46.450, second fastest time on the day for anybody. And Bill...